Turn it off on the mic. There you go.